My name is Marielle Seigers. I'm one of the co-founders of SeedsToMeet.com. And what we are doing is building a new playing field, what we call Society 3.0, and where people can find relevant encounters with other people outside their existing borders. So that's what we working on.
And can you share some more information about what is SeedsToMeet?
Yeah, well, SeedsToMeet facilitates actually the physical and the virtual environment where people can come together, where they can share talents, and hopefully we make the right matches. We try to help them with that to, well, together innovate, which is very necessary in this world. So, and well, at this moment we are talking about 65 physical locations all over the world. And well, today we have 50 nationalities, so we are in different countries. 7 countries right now you find physical locations, and building a big mesh, what we call mesh of connected people worldwide.
And today there's here in Utrecht the SeedsToMeet conference.
Yeah.
So what's it all about?
Well, the conference is about sharing and learning from each other's experiences all over the world. So we have some operators from Germany, from the UK, we have people from South America with us. Egypt is already for a long time an operator with the SeedsToMeet concept. And people from Japan come in later on through Skype. So we try to reach all the continents. We have 5 continents where we have very involved ambassadors around the world, and we wanted to have them together today and tomorrow to to share all the experiences and to learn from each other. And well, one of the things we will going to do later on today is what I'm very proud of, is launching SeedsToMeet Connect. So that's also one of the purposes.
And what is it?
SeedsToMeet Connect will help. It's like a virtual layer on top of all physical locations where you find people who are open for meeting other people, want to share their talents, but also their skills and what they are working on, so they can find each other real time, place based, at the right moment, and create value together.
So it's a kind of a Tinder for knowledge.
Well, you could say so, but the only thing is, it's I think it's more. More really that real-time aspect that helps people to create value at this specific moment. So it's not like a social network structure, which we know, like Facebook, LinkedIn, or Foursquare. It's really right now, right here, I need some knowledge about a specific topic so I can go on with my work and reach my goals.
Sounds cool. And you're growing quite fast. How do you measure to make it a sustainable growth, so also your value will be the same, and also at the other side, give the locations in different countries also the freedom to adapt to their own culture. How do you get the balance?
Yeah, we think that's very important. That's one of the things, the key things. We are working together with partners who are really involved in their own culture. We give them a lot of freedom to implement the SeedsToMeet way of thinking, actually, and a way of doing business in their own specific culture. And what we try to do is create a new sustainable balance between, on the one hand, social capital, and on the other hand, monetary capital. So the old-fashioned money, which is getting scarcer and scarcer every day. So we brought in that social capital part and really made that a payment method. So it helps people to really make the decision every time. Do I want to pay with money and have my own privacy and do my own thing? Or am I willing to share the things I have in abundance most of the times, my knowledge, my thoughts, my competence with other people? And then you are able to pay with social capital. And what we found out, we did a lot of research about that, is that where we give away a lot of seats for people who are open-minded, that 2.8 times resonates in monetary capital. So there's really a relation between those two, and that's what we aimed for. So,
and how do you sell this story to the original, to the old-fashioned world? Because it's really a new way of thinking.
Yeah,
but you're also working together with old-fashioned stakeholders, because like you're also in physical buildings.
Yeah.
How do you explain this story to people who are not this far in thinking into the future?
Well, bringing them in that same playing field, that's one of the key things. So what we are exactly is in the middle. We try to build a bridge between old and new, and try to infect people who are open, and most of them are independent professionals, and they are working together with all their economic companies. And well, they learn from each other. And actually, if you bring them together, that for example, meeting spaces are used most of the times, 80% is used by corporate companies. And they organize their meeting in a specific Seats to Meet location because they meet that new world players, those independent professionals. So it's like a magnetic effect, and that's where they get inspired, because they feel the energy which is flowing in the open spaces. And well, they start doing business together. So what we found out as well, is that the independent professionals, which we offer that free co-working spaces, they bring in the old world. So they do a project, for example, workshop or a change program, and they say, well, if we kind of do that meeting, then of course you have to go to a Seats to Meet location. So that's where old meets new. And we have some really great examples now with corporate companies who really start to bring in Seats to Meet in their own corporate buildings, like Interpolis here in the Netherlands, or Achmea, also an insurance company. And they feel the sense of urgency to connect with the outside world and to bring in people who can help them to innovate, to find the right products and services. And so they have a kind of implant Seats to Meet location in-house, and they invite people to start working there and to co-create with them and find the solutions together.
And today you're launching the Seats to Meet Connect, but also some other new services.
Yeah.
So you're going really fast. So where is going to, like in 5 years? What is Seats to Meet in 5 years?
Oh, I think you will find hundreds, thousands of locations. I think about 100 locations here in the Netherlands, because it's a small country. But all over the world, you will find Seats to Meet Connect locations, which could be actually anywhere. It shouldn't be specifically a Seats to Meet location, which is run like a Seats to Meet, like with the Seats to Meet business model as well. It could also be a co-working spot where people are already working, or a library, or a theater, or a shopping mall. Anywhere where people get together, you can add that virtual layer, that blanket on top of it, and people who are working there are connected to the rest of the world. So I believe it will be thousands and thousands of locations. Right now we have, for example, 550 locations worldwide, Seats to Meet Connect locations, by the way, and only 60 of them are real Seats to Meet locations, which offer a physical and a virtual location where you can use those seats. So just to give an idea, and we just at the beginning of really spreading that around the world. So that's what we need, these great people from all the continents to help us out and to make it real.
Great, let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.